Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk.
Any officers available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. I just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. Let me know what you saw.
I'm an experienced driver. I was driving normally, officer.
Driver's license and insurance card, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving.
Dispatch here, we have an emergency. Any available officers, please respond.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. You'll take a test to see if you're driving under the influence of drugs.
There's a situation that needs taking care of. Anybody available?
Tell me what you saw.
I'm shocked, officer.
I'm currently
no
busy with
happened.
Another issue. Show me your ID and proof of insurance if available, please.
Here you go, officer.
All right, I'm just collecting a sample to check if you had any alcohol while driving. I'm just collecting a sample to see if you used any drugs while driving.
Urgent response required. Officer available?
I'm on my way. Can you describe what you saw?
I was driving normally.
I'd like to see your driver's license and car insurance, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
You're being charged and ticketed for between $75 and $100 for using an expired ID.
So much money for such a small infraction.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. Tell me what you saw.
I did not drive over the speed limit, officer.
Please take your accident report.
Such a comprehensive report will be very useful. Thank you, officer.
I have to arrest you for carrying a stolen ID.
Please, officer!
Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'm issuing a ticket for driving with a broken windshield. That will be up to $250.
I don't have that much money.
This is your accident report.
This is an accurate report. Thank you.
You're being arrested for DUI. Please cooperate.
Please, no!
All right, here's your accident report.
Well-documented and exhaustive report. Thank you, officer.
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day. All right, here's your accident report.
That will be very helpful. Thank you, officer.
All right, you can go now. Drive safe. I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location. You took too long to get to the scene, officer. We're sending another unit.
Hiya.
Cancel the arrest. It's no longer necessary. Thank you.
Understood. Recalling backup to the precinct.
Hi. I'm here to take your suspect into custody.
Please proceed with me to the police car.
Required. Is an officer available?
Service officer.
I'm currently busy with another issue. All right, stay calm. I'm escorting you in the car now.
There's an emergency.
I have a car here that needs towing.
On my way.
Please send a tow truck to my current location.
Has
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
A wrecker will be there in a couple of
I have
minutes.
A vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
A tow truck will arrive at your location.
All
shortly,
right,
officer.
You're free to go. Enjoy your day. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location? Right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of counsel, the government will provide you one. Do you understand these rights? Time to go to the cell. Stay here until further notice. I've arrived on site. I'll start clearing up the accident.
Officer?
Show me your ID and proof of insurance if available, please.
Here you go, officer.
I have to issue you a ticket for your expired ID. That will be between $75 and $150.
My lawyer will take care of it.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. Can you describe what you saw?
I was just listening to my favorite song and suddenly felt this impact.
License and registration, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. Let me know what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right. Nice to see you, officer.
I'm going to have to fine you with a $250 ticket for driving with a damaged windshield.
You're ruining my day.
Please take your accident report.
Such a comprehensive report will be very useful. Thank you, officer.
I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of alcohol. Please move on to the sidewalk.
Please, officer!
Here's a ticket for having an expired license plate. That will be between $50 and $250.
I don't have that much money.
This is your accident report.
This is an accurate report. Thank you.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
All tow trucks are on call at the moment. We'll send one to your location as soon as possible.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
Your location is not currently accessible. We'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
I'll escort you to the patrol car now. Watch out for your head. You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of counsel, the government will provide you one. Do you understand these rights? It's time to take you to the police cell.
Any officers available? We need assistance.
Please stay calm and cooperate. I'll manage it. I've arrived at the robbery scene. Let me hear what you saw.
I know that person.
I'll take care of the area. I'll start looking for the suspect. Please show me your ID.
Where the suspect can be found.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm pretty sure the person was white.
Let me see your ID, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Support required. Any officers available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
We need support. Who's available?
Taking care of another issue at the moment.
You need support. Who's available?
This is Patrol 4561. I'll take charge of the assault.
I stopped you for blowing through a red light.
I thought I heard a siren behind me.
Slowly step out of the car and move to the sidewalk, please. Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. You'll take a test to see if you're driving under the influence of drugs. Let me have a look at your license and registration, please.
Here you go, officer.
I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of alcohol.
Please, officer.
Please stay calm so we can go to the patrol car. Please get in the car.
Assistance required. Is an officer available?
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker.
I'm currently busy
location,
with another issue.
All tow trucks are on call at the moment. We'll send one to your location as soon as possible.
You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of counsel, the government will provide you one. Do you understand these rights? Let's take you to the cell. All right, time to get in.
We need support. Who's available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
Any officers available? We need assistance.
I'll manage it. I've arrived at the robbery scene. Let me hear what you saw.
I'm sure about the hair color, officer.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here, officer.
Tell me what you saw.
I know that person.
I'll take care of the area. I'll start looking for the suspect. Please show me your ID.
Here.
Hi, officer.
We require support. Who's available?
I'm currently busy with another issue. Show me your ID, please. I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. Let me have a look at your ID, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Pat down. I'm going to proceed with the frisk.
Show me your hands!
Oh, please don't shoot me!
I have to arrest you for robbery. Please move on to the sidewalk.
Please, officer!
We have an emergency. Who's available?
I'm on my way. Please stay calm so we can go to the police precinct. Kindly cooperate for a pat-down. Please stay calm so we can go to the police precinct. Watch your head, please.
See you again, officer.
It's fine. Have a nice day. It's fine. Have a nice day. You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights. It's time to take you to the police cell. Okay, it's time for you to get in the cell. I've arrived at the scene and will begin processing the accident. I have a person who's been injured, requesting an ambulance. I need your driver's license and registration, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. You'll take a test to see if you're driving under the influence of drugs. Let me hear what you saw.
I was just listening to my favorite song and suddenly felt this impact.
I'd like to see your ID and car insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
Show me your ID and proof of insurance if available, please.
Here you go, officer.
All right, I'm just collecting a sample to check if you had any alcohol while driving. I'm just collecting a sample to see if you used any drugs while driving. Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm sure this person was way too fast.
Would you please show me your ID and the vehicle insurance?
Sure. Here you go, officer.
All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. I just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. Let me know what you saw.
I was driving under the speed limit, officer!
Here's your accident report.
That will be very helpful. Thank you, officer.
All right, you can go now. Drive safe. I'm going to have to fine you with a $250 ticket for driving with a damaged windshield.
You're ruining my day.
Please take your accident report.
Such a comprehensive report will be very useful. Thank you, officer.
We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. I'm issuing a ticket for driving with a broken windshield. That will be up to $250.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
Okay, here's your accident report.
This is an accurate report. Thank you.
I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of alcohol. Please cooperate and move to the sidewalk.
What?
I'm escorting you to the police car. All right, stay calm. I'm escorting you in the car now. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
A wrecker has already been dispatched to your location.
It's time to take you to the police cell. Watch out for your head. The right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of counsel, the government will provide you one. If you understand these rights... It's time to take you to the police cell.
Any officers available? We need assistance.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. Please stay calm and cooperate.
Your shift
as a patrol officer, your duty is never really over.